Epiphan Video introduces our latest release, 3.15.1 for Pearl. Let's start with the thing I know many of you have been waiting for. Starting with release 3.15.1, Pearl is now a live production switcher. It is a new built-in live switching function to let you change the sources and layouts seen in the live stream. For example, you can switch from a single source layout like this to a multi-source layout like this. You may notice something different about Pearl. That's right, Pearl has a hardware update. It now features a front-mounted 3.5mm audio jack so you can monitor audio while you stream and record. Along with live production switching, this makes Pearl everything you need for recording and streaming live events. The switches you just saw me do were between existing layouts for a channel on Pearl. Here's where they were created. Let's create another layout so you can see how easy it is. The new Visual Layout Designer is really simple to use. It lets you add video sources, images, and text as items to the layout so you can build exactly what you want to stream. I'm going to create a variation of the picture-in-picture layout you saw earlier. First, I'm going to add my sources, HDMI A and HDMI B. For this variation, I'm using two new features in the visual editor, cropping and image sources. First, I'm cropping this to a close-up of the professor. And now I'm adding a previously uploaded semi-transparent image, which is our Epiphan E logo. Instead of being limited to a single logo image, Pearl now supports images as layers, so you can add as many as you like. Now that I've saved this new layout, I can switch to it by clicking the Go Live button. You can see on Pearl's screen now that the new layout is applied. The change is automatically reflected in the live stream and recordings made by Pearl in real time, as you saw here. We're proud to let you know that Pearl is so easy to use for live production that this whole video has been made entirely live with Pearl. I hope you're as excited as we are about release 3.15.1 for Pearl. You don't even need the new hardware to take advantage of most of the features. You can do everything except audio monitoring with the existing Pearl hardware. If you have any questions or would like to arrange a demo, please contact us at info@epiphan.com.